It looks like the motor expired. It could have been an oil line. Adam, what's going on with that team?
And on the radio, he did say it doesn't appear to be anything in the transmission. It seems like something in the motor. It blew up. The plan to bring him down pit road. Disappointing start to the evening for Eric Darnell.
That's TJ Bell, the 50 truck on the inside.
Through the bottom, sure enough, TJ Bell moved up the racetrack. Gone was there.
Yeah, they just made some contact there. You know, this is not a straightaway. It's a quad oval, and there are actually turns. You have to turn that steering wheel. You don't just drive straight through there. They made hard contact. See, Todd's got the run. He moves to the outside. Travis moves up. Now Todd moves down, and Travis moved down. They just made contact. Travis was desperately trying to keep Todd behind him, and then here it is, another look. It's going to be a good view of it. See, you see Travis almost like a turn left. Travis tried to keep it going, and then just at the very last instant, lost the back end and made contact with that inside wall. Here's another look. Boy, it was awfully close there. You just wonder, maybe there might have been a slight bit of contact before Travis. It looked like he turned to the inside, but maybe there was a little bit of contact before that.